I'm gonna go back to Commando. I'm gonna play it on the harder difficulty, and I'm just going to go with it. Hope things work out. $170 so far, just the chests. Saw meringue, but that double damage thing is definitely something I want to get. Wanted to looking for the that. There you are. Actually, good pickup. Rusty jetpack. Get a little extra jump boost. do this as fast as I can and grab those other things. I know on this difficulty, and especially in the harder difficulty, it's speed and decision making together, working in tandem. I was hoping there was a chest in here, but I can't waste the time. I had to come back to that anyway, so I'll make the decision then, though it's probably gonna be the double damage. Samarang's nice, but not what I need. Ukulele. Leeching Seed. It's actually a good pickup right now. Missed. That. Fifty-six leaf clover, alright. At least my item gain will be pretty good. A little bit later in the game here. And fire shield. Better off gambling. Shrines. Golden gun will be nice. Actually, I have mostly tier 2 items. That double damage going. Let's just get going. I'll hit this shrine one time. Extra damage from the golden gun, plus I'll have the double damage chance, so that in all in its own is really nice. Time pause item. It's the first time I've ever actually picked that up. see what this summons. Magma Worm. I'm actually moving around just to spread out the enemy spawn. Go somewhere to take out this magma worm on my own. And then come back and slowly start killing off enemies. He is dead. I knew it. I had to get a healing item. Interested in. got 71. I still have enough money for it, though. Compared to the definitely are items that I definitely do want. Down here real fast just because I haven't been down here. Anything worth mentioning? Nope. That's usually how it is when I come down here, too. There's usually not a darn thing worth mentioning. Fungus! Go down, deal some damage. Come back up, heal myself. It's a good system. Let's finish off these couple. Last few enemies. Dunner. Maybe if I decide it's worth the time and effort, it's highly unlikely. Thank you. 26 leaf clover again. Alright, nice. Damage reduction. Helping my survivability. Is there anything else I wanted and or needed? At this point, that drone, while not necessary, is looking inviting. I'm on the difficulty. I have not got a single monster log yet. Extra damage. If I lose it, oh well, I'm not losing too much on this level. Yeah, it's the crap gun, drone, whatever. Next area. Thank you. What's up? Not in the sense you mean. I'm cheating. Sort of. Holy moly. These colossi dead. Jeez. Don't throw this out there. I didn't expect to survive this round, but hey, if I'm gonna. Awesome. I never even fully explored up here. But I got Akron unlocked. So that was awesome. Okay. It's these nearly useless shrines. Hate the magma barracks. And of course it's lava down there. Not only is it a use item, it's a use item I already have. I cannot survive this. I have no way of dodging all these things. I didn't have enough damage output to kill them. That or I was just not putting myself in position to do anything about them. At least I got a bunch of items in my item log now.